Suraj Logistics Private Limited is the leading manufacturer of polymer products in eastern India, having its manufacturing facility at Jamshedpur in the state of Jharkhand. The company is a major player in eastern India with a wide network of distributors and dealers and sell their products under the brand name Tough Blast. The company has a strong commitment for the market. It operates and believes strongly in adhering to stringent quality parameters. The company also maintains its own fleet of vehicles to ensure timely and prompt delivery. The company presently has an installed annual capacity of 30,000 metric ton of PVC products and 36,000 metric ton of woven sacks. Suraj Logistics is into all the major process of polymer processing, like extrusion for PVC and HDPE pipes, injection molding, rotational molding, blow molding, tape line for raffia and looms for making raffia fabric. The company has state-of-art 8-color printing machines for woven sacks. Suraj Logistics is the only company in East India to have deployed the latest valve-o-matic machines for error-free bag making for cement packaging. State-of-art plant and machinery from Windmöller and Holscher has been deployed for manufacture of laminated at Star PP bags. Established in the year 2004, based in Jamshedpur, Jharkhand, it is one of the fastest growing companies in India under the able leadership of Mr. Deepak Khemani and Mr. Prakash Khemani. India 5000 Best MSME Awards 2020 for quality excellence goes to Suraj Logistics Private Limited.